Hello everyone, I'm Durgesh Sahani and we are creating series of video tutorials for AWS Cloud Computing. So in the previous session we have seen how to connect with your EC2 instance and how to install Apache and PHP, and we also seen how to set the inbound rule for your EC2 endpoint. Okay, now in this session we are going to see how to upload your file to this server so that can be executed. So here I'm just going to write this echo php info into this file php info, and then we'll run it. So once you run this file, you are getting this error, permission denied. Okay, so because this user, Ubuntu user, don't have the permission to write a file into this directory, so you have to create that, set up the rules. So if you let me just open this so that you can see. So here it have the root access, only root can modify inside this folder. Now this is how you can add this user. So whatever the user you have, like we have Ubuntu, so this user should be added to this group www/data. So if you're in Linux, and in that case user group is this, else there will be Apache. So I'm just going to run this. Okay, it's done. Now click exit, and then we have to run this. I'm just going to open PuTTY again. This one open. Okay, so this is what we have to execute. Oops, sorry, I forgot to edit it. This should be Ubuntu. Okay, executed, and then after that this. Then these two commands we have to execute, and finally this one. Okay, now try to run the file again, code again, and here you can see now we have php info.php. so go here and slash php info dot php. You can see your file is on the server, and you can see here, right? Now what if you want to upload bunch of files to your server? In that case you have to use one software, which is this one, WinSCP. Okay, so from here you can download it. So I already have downloaded and installed it. So once you download it, for login, so just I'm just going to open it again. So this is the software, and here you have to provide the host name. So host we have over here. Let me come again here. So this is the host. Enter it, and then username will be Ubuntu, right? And from here click on advanced, and from there see under SSH authentication, click on this private key file. The private key file we have generated, you have to select it. Okay, open. Okay, and done. You can save this. You can give any name or let it be. Okay, so here we have. Now if you click on this login, it will try to log in, and here you can see now it is logged into your Ubuntu system. Go to the root, and this is where, then www, and then html. Here you can see we have two files, and from here you can select your working directory. So tutorials, then php, aws. So here we have. So I have created a simple file, index.php. there I'm doing the same thing, aws php tutorials. So I'm going to upload this file to server by using this software. Okay, so how you can do that? Simply drag and drop. This file is here now. So for time being, we are going to just rename this with index 1, so that default file will be this. So it should run index.php file. Okay, now go to the server again and just click on paste your endpoint and enter. So you can see here now it is showing our index.php file, AWS PHP tutorial. Okay, so this is how you can add your user to the group, and then you can either manually create a file on the server or you can upload it by using WinSC P software. Okay, so this is a very simple tutorial, guys. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.